There's a question on the YouTube from Brother Abdul Rahman from Mumbai, India, that many times we cannot log in to your YouTube channel. What is the reason and how do we see your YouTube channel in India? The reason that many of the people from India cannot log in to my channel is because the Indian government has blacklisted my channel. They don't want people to watch the message of peace that I'm spreading. So because of that, if you go to my channel and type Zakir Naik or Dr. Zakir channel, you log in, you cannot reach. But there is an easy solution for that. What you have to do is you have to go to the settings, and in your setting, you change the location from India to any other country. Change it to Saudi Arabia, change it to USA, change it to UK. And then if you log in, inshallah, without any problem, you can log into my channel. Because the Indian government doesn't want peace to be spread throughout India, they are trying the level best to avoid my message to reach India. So the best solution is go to the setting, go to the location, change the location to any other country like Saudi Arabia, UK, USA, and inshallah, easily you can log in to my channel. The second option is that you can use a VPN, and through a VPN, virtual protocol network, through any of the VPN which is available free from the App Store or from the Google Store, through a VPN you can easily enter. So these are the two ways that you can, yet being in India, you can see my channel, and mashallah, alhamdulillah, there are many people from India seeing, and that's how you can get all these questions.